Actually, we could have done it in our Santa Cecilia's.
Do you
An
have
oak
one?
versus a T. I have an oak one, but it's not upgraded. It's my fleet ship. It used to be upgraded, but it was stuck in Azua, and ever since then, I never bothered sailing. I never actually sailed it again.
Yeah, my Santa Cecilia has... Oh wait, only one. I have two Santas, one only one Dura, the other is 5 Dura. And the one with the 5 Dura has two speed upgrades.
I only hit you once, by the way, there.
Yeah, I know.
I'm doing this because Tom does it. He has prepared. Oh, so you come with your black ship?
Yep. I forgot to unlock one broadside before.
So I'm AFK for half an hour, maybe later we can gank it from Key West.
Okay.
That's gonna hurt, Hutch. Not nice, Hachi, not nice.
What?
Graping my beautiful tree in Comaly.
Well, it's the whole point. You have extra planking, maybe, or you're sinking really slow, and...
Nah, no extra planking on this ship, it's supposed to be fast.
Yeah, well, that's even better, because once you repair, your crew are off gunnery. Well, the Diva Acid almost worked.
Yeah.
And it still can work. A Trincomaly is demastered pretty fast. Especially a Tequan.
This can be interesting. Nice one.
You still have that repair, but the problem is your crow is too low.
Yeah.
I have to Well, your hull is complete, I think, because I took one bar of armor off since then. This Trinco has stay sail, so I have a lot more men on gunnery now than I used to have.
So now you have a crew, I have the sails.
For now. Ooh, this could hurt you a lot.
Ouch. My pump is red. Not anymore, but it was.
Yeah, but you have 8 leaks as well.
No.
I caused 8 leaks there. Maybe over the wild line. We were pretty high, but well, a couple of them should be under it, by the looks of it.
It shows me only 3 leaks.
Uh-huh, that's weird.
Or maybe...
Maybe it registers wrong.
Maybe 6, I don't know.
You see it?
I have 3 top, 3 bottom.
Have you ever dueled Blackjack Morgan?
No, but I dueled Zulu.
True.
What? This is getting even more interesting.
They'll need to get over here, Shrupal, to kill me.
I have to keep distance from you. Because, you know, you can kill me in one broadside. You know what I'm going to do. Come on, Hachi. You know you cannot sink me.
You're already sinking, dude.
Not really.
Yes.
Okay, this is a nice battle, but you're lucky this time.
Ah, Shrupal. I know Trincomalee's. You don't have the time to demast. You got very far, further than most, but it doesn't work out in the end.
I wanted to go behind you. Then I could easily demast you and just turn rake, kill. Yeah, it just didn't work because of the wind. Wind was very bad for me to do this.
You take the wind off me. You were behind me, I just took it off. Let's do another one. I'll do what you tried and do.